REBT was developed to assist people experiencing emotional difficulties such as anxiety, panic, depression, anger, and fear. Central to this intervention is ABC theory and the belief that thoughts, behavior, and emotions are all connected. Most people believe that life's difficult experiences cause the extreme emotional response. However, why is it that some people respond to these unpleasant but inevitable life experiences in a more suitable manner? For example, running late for work and being caught in traffic, one person may feel frustrated but decide to use the time listening to her favourite music, when another may get angry, telling themselves, "This is a catastrophe," and "I can't stand it," while bashing the steering wheel. ABC theory claims that it is the person's thoughts in reaction to the event that causes the unnecessary extremes of emotional response. Additionally, as REBT asserts that thoughts, emotions, and behavior are all interconnected, a change in one of these three aspects will affect the others. Considering these two theories, REBT works towards changing a client's irrational thoughts and behavior in order to have a profound effect on their emotional response. Intervention through REBT includes a wide variety of techniques and considerations. Therapy includes cognitive, emotive, and behavioral techniques, humor, and bringing awareness to the use of detrimental semantics. Clients are taught ABC theory with the aim of bringing their attention to the impact of rational and irrational thinking in order to prevent life's inevitable negative experiences resulting in emotional difficulties. An REBT therapist uses techniques to teach clients to accept themselves, others, and life. As part of this, the therapist disputes clients' irrational beliefs and teaches more rational ways of thinking. Therapy also includes homework assignments clients are expected to complete between sessions. Through the therapy process, it is believed the client will grow a new understanding of how to perceive life and all that it involves. After the experience of REBT, and by continuing the hard work and practice REBT requires, it is considered people will negotiate through life's inevitable problems without the unhealthy emotional difficulties previously experienced.